Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. One of the things I notice is sometimes people, with the way things are right now, with them not working sometimes or financial difficulties once in a while, they have a feeling of worthlessness. And what happens is, when that happens is, we seem to commiserate on the past or some of the things that have gone wrong in the past. And I want to share with you one of the things we can do to help with that. Keep in mind, low self-esteem is usually a product of feeling like you're not accomplishing anything. If you will work at accomplishing something, and that is, even if you do not have work, even if something is going on in your life where you're not able to be as active as you normally are, maybe you have an illness, or maybe you're home from the hospital from surgery and you're recovering, whatever it is, we have these feelings of low self-esteem brought on by feelings of worthlessness. And I want you to know that no one is worthless. In the situation that you're in right now, whether that's no job or you're ill, you can always make use of your time. You can learn something new. You can help someone else. You can research something. Always find a way to occupy your time so you feel like you're accomplishing something. Even if it's cleaning something, fixing something, talking to someone who might require the company. Whatever you do is important. Always remember, we're all in this together. No one out there is an island of themselves. So the key is we want to really reach out to people when we're feeling low, and at the same time, understand sometimes even if we're feeling low, if we reach out to someone else, it can help them, and it's going to give us a feeling of accomplishment. It's going to give us a feeling of feeling better about ourselves. Remember, every day is just one day. There's always a new day tomorrow. And those new days can bring new opportunities. And you just never know. Maybe tomorrow is your day where that job's going to come through, or you're going to find one. Or maybe you're going to start feeling better. Or maybe something magical is going to happen in your life that's going to improve upon things had you never dreamed of it before. But always remember, focus on what you want rather than what you don't want. The more we focus on what we don't want, we then attract that to us. If we focus on what we want, it might seem like it takes forever to get here sometimes, but you have a better shot at pulling it in if you're focusing on it and doing the things required to make that happen. So until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you a very productive day, and understand, we're all in this together. Until then, bye-bye.